Hello everyone. Now, in this particular video, we are going to discuss question number 25 of GATE DA 24 exam. Okay. So, simple question. It was asked for 1 mark. And if you know the concept of alpha beta pruning and minimax algorithm, you can directly solve this question in less than 1 minute. Okay. So, if you know what is alpha beta pruning and what is minimax algorithm is, then you can solve this question in less than 1 minute. Just look at the question and you can know the answer for this. Okay. Consider the following statement. In an adversarial search, alpha beta pruning can be applied to a game trees of any depth where alpha is the, so we need to fill this blank, value choice we have formed so far at any choice point along the path of max player. So alpha deals with max player. And beta is the value choice we have formed so far at any choice point along any point along the path for the mean player. So beta deals with the mean player. Which one of the following choices of M and N makes the above statement valid? So this is the question given to us. Now this question is related to alpha beta pruning and we can say it is a minimax algorithm as well. Now let us consider this particular graph. Okay. So, I have this one a tree and we are applying the adversarial search to that. So, this is basically level 0, this is level 1 and this is level 3, okay, level 2. So, let's say we are applying a minimax algorithm here. So, this is a max player. Let's say for example, it's a max player and this is a chance of mean player. So, at level 0, we have max player and at level 1, we have mean player. So, what's the use of mean player? So what mean player will do? Mean player will always try to minimize the chances of max player. And max player will do? It will always try to maximize the chances of max player, right? So this is how adversarial search works. So max player will try to maximize its chances and mean player will try to reduce the chances of max player, okay? So this is a utility value. At the leaf node, we have utility value, okay? Let's say for example, 8 to 5 and here let's say for example 5 and let's say 6. Now at level number 1, so mean player is playing here, so mean player is turned now. So what mean player will do? It will try to minimize the chances. So at this particular node, out of these two values 5 and 6, which one is the minimum one? So that is 5, so it is going to be 5 here. Similarly for this particular node, if mean player is playing, so out of 8, 2 and 5, which one is minimum? 2 here. So the utility value for this particular node is 2. So this is the work of mean player. It will try to reduce the chances of max player. And now here is a turn of max player. Max player will try to maximize its chances. And if you observe, once mean player played his turn, now max player will do. So max player will try to maximize its chances. So out of 2 and 5, which one is maximum? 5. So here if you see, we got the 5 as a root, that is basically for the max player. Okay. So in this way, the minimax algorithm will work and we applied that in the case of alpha beta pruning. So I already discussed what is minimax algorithm and what is alpha beta pruning in my course. You can just refer to that. So I hope you understand this particular concept and based on that only, now you can easily answer this question. So we know that alpha associated with the max player. So it will always try to take the highest value choice here. So out of this 2 and 5, max player took the highest value, M is basically highest, and what beta will do, that is basically mean player, it is going to take the lowest value choice. Out of these two, which one is lowest? 5. Out of these three, which one is lowest? 2 here, like this. So correct option is option number C here, M is highest, N is lowest. Simple question for 1 mark, okay? That's it. If you just know the concept, you can easily answer this question, okay? So that's it from this particular video. I hope you understand the concept of minimax algorithm. You can check out my videos based on alpha beta pruning and minimax algorithm for more details. Okay. Thank you.